Meet Nyasha and Lois.
Hi, my name is Nyasha. I'm 19 years old. I'm from Zimbabwe and I'm currently studying history.
My name is Lois Mutalemwa. I'm from Tanzania and I'm following a BSc in economics.
They both study here at the University of Groningen and have offered to tell us a little bit about life as an African student at the UG. So, Nyasha, can you tell us a little something about the university?
It's about 400 years old and there's two campuses, one in the heart of the city, which is great because you have a mix of city life and academics, and there's another campus about 10 minutes cycle away, a very different feel from the one in the city center, which is very old, great architecture. Not that the architecture at the Zuniga campus isn't amazing. It's great contrast, you have a best of both worlds.
We've also got a campus in the city of Leeuwarden, which is a 30-minute train ride from Groningen. Speaking of which, where in the Netherlands is it?
Groningen is located in the northern part of the Netherlands. The city's pretty calm, chill in my opinion, which is quite befitting for me, I'd say.
Sounds like a great place to study. We're curious to know why you'd move all the way to a student city in the north of the Netherlands.
Because the University of Groningen had really good rankings in terms of the program that I'm doing, which is history. I also really like that I'm in a student city, so I have a good balance of work and play.
So this is the G-Markt. No, joking, this is the city center. Usually where you'll get to see a glimpse of Groningen nightlife. And word to the wise, if you come here, please come early so you can find some bike parking, because you'll never find any past, like, what, 9?
So this really is a biking city, huh? What about when you're not studying? Tell us a bit about the societies and communities. Is there one for African students?
We do have an African student community. I think right now we're relatively like medium-ish sized, but there's a good mix of people from a lot of different countries in Africa that I'm personally excited to meet.
I imagine this can help with settling into a new city, especially when you're quite far away from home. Do you have any advice for others starting their journey at a new university?
Be outgoing, don't be shy. Try to speak to as many people as you can and eventually you will find your crowd.
Great tips. By the way, Nyasha, one more question. What is student life like?
Oh, you're still here? Well, our student life is really great. We've got bars, restaurants, clubs, and if you're not into that life, then we've got lots of parks, there's bookstores that you can visit. There's really something to appease everyone.
Sounds like Groningen has a lot to offer. So Lois, how's it been for you?
I think Groningen is a great place, man. Like, it's a good environment and safe space to find yourself, meet some new people, explore some stuff maybe you didn't have the opportunity to do so wherever you come from. And I'd recommend it to anyone who's up for an adventure.